If you see moths flying into your home for a while, you need to check your drawers first, obviously, your clothes, your jackets, whatever could be caught on. But if you also happen to have rugs, old rugs stored someplace into your basement or so, really be sure to take a look. Look at this. Gives you a very, very nice idea what they can do after a while. So it's, this is exactly what they are doing. This sub kind of looks like sort of a dust. Better not to put your hands too much in this because there could be larvae. And but when you see this this kind of material covering, you know this is a big healthy nest in there for sure. I apologize for disturbing you guys, but it has been a while. We did check all the drawers, all the storage inside the home, but we forgot about this old rug that was sitting somewhere in the basement, and gives you a plenty good idea what can happen. And I don't think this is cotton made. It looks synthetic to me. Maybe there's a little bit of cotton there, but I don't know. But you see where the problem was actually starting. Look at this. This is their job. Okay. You need to throw it away.